has conquered yet another kingdom. Anheuser-Busch announced it's acquired the Craft Beer Alliance.
Wow, that includes Widmer Brothers and Red Hook Brewing Companies. And big beer names like Kona and Omission. AB bought the company at a mere $16.50 a share. In 2016, AB attempted to buy Craft Brew Alliance for $22 a share. That deal fell through, but since the rising popularity of White Claw, the craft beer market has plummeted.